counter-terrorism investigations currently underway. In relation to that person, he is known to police.